Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about that. They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here.
Wasn't easy.
Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care
of her. I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
The hell you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
So you were gonna show me where...
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me. Or even her. There is no other choice here.
Yourself that bullshit.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him.
Cold-hearted bitch.
Don't waste this gift, Joe.
Get up. I said get up. I said move.
Oh, I don't like you.
Give me an excuse. Which way? What the fuck are you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking! Where was the operating room? I ain't got time for this. Where? Where?
Top floor, the far end.
Here we go. Worst enemy in the zombie apocalypse is people. About right. Oh shit, there's more over there. You just relax right there. That's right. Just be dead.
Hey.
Another one down. Shit, here comes the cavalry, I guess, huh? Send them in one by one. It's cool. Good night. I will take your gun. There we go. Why are you freaking out? Got that bitch.
Oh shit!
Fuck, fuck, fuck. There we go. Oh yeah. Needed to do that. Shit. Trying the whole sneaky quiet route, but didn't quite work out. Sneaky, quiet. You're dead. Did not sound good. Like, that was not a good burning sound. Okay, now we gotta go up the stairwell. It's something. Go to the top and save Ellie. So now that even the fireflies are my enemy.
It's 5:30 p.m. on April 28th. I just finished speaking, I don't know, more like yelling at our head surgeon. Apparently, there's no way to extricate the parasite without eliminating the host. Fancy way of saying you gotta kill the fucking kid. And now they're asking for my go-ahead. The tests just keep getting harder and harder, don't they? I'm so tired. I'm exhausted. And I just want this to end. So be it.
So far, so good. I'm hearing shit, but I think it's just the music in the game. I threw the wrong thing, but okay. Can I do it? Close, but no. Whew, not doing too bad. I'm gonna work my way to him. That's all I can do. Oh yeah, I've been spotted. Come on. Come on. Come this direction. Be a pussy. Pussy. Bad time to reload, bro. It's on wheels. I don't know if that's going to be very helpful.
That should buy me some time.
Hey, Anna. It's been a while since we spoke. I just gave the okay to proceed with the surgery. I really doubt I had much of a choice. Asking me was more of a formality. I need you to know that I've kept my promise all these years. Despite everything that I was in charge of, I looked after her. I would have done anything for her, and at times... Here's a chance to save us. All of us. This is what we were after. What you were after. They asked me to kill the smuggler. I'm not about to kill the one man in this facility that might understand the weight of this choice. Maybe he can forgive me. Oh, I miss you, Anna. You
horrible person.
Sweet Jesus.
Doctor?
What are you doing? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
No!
Looky here, asshole.
You fucking animal!
Harry, shut the hell up!
Oh, you know, you said I was an animal.
Come on, baby girl. I got you. I got you. Oh, shit.
Time to get the fuck out of here!
I'm getting you out of here, girl. I got you. I got you. Come on. Tell me which way.
Well, not that way, obviously.
Rook. Rook.
Come on!
You can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Look. You can still the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
Still wearing off.
What happened?
We found the fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, really. People that are immune. There's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking us home. I'm sorry.
Nice!
Let me go. Please.
You just come after her.
What a beast.
Well,
Looks like we're walking. Should be a straight shot through here.
All right.
Oh, looks like I'm playing.
Pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
Watch your head going through.
Yeah. I got it.
Feeling my age now. Don't think I ever told you, but Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think the two of you would have been good friends. I think you really would have liked it. I know she'd have liked you.
I bet I would have.
I got you. All right, come on.
Hey, wait. Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
You don't understand.
I struggled a long time with surviving. And you... No matter what... You keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.